classical ruins were themselves another clue in the story of the rose. In Greek mythology, the goddess of love, Aphrodite, was born out of sea foam. As she rose out of the sea, the foam turned to white roses.
Birds associated with Venus are the stock dove. Interesting, because when I searched the picture for Extinction Rebellion, Google told me it was a stock dove. The pelican, eagles, the swan, and a black bird.
Right? How does this connect to Christ? Why was it used by early Christians as a symbol for Christ? Well, here, just like the side of Jesus was pierced, we've got the blood of Christ symbolized in this pelican taking out blood to feed her babies. In the same way, we are fed by the blood of Christ in the Eucharist. The Eucharist gives us life. Jesus sacrificed himself on the cross.
The pelican is one of the key symbols, especially in Scottish Rite Freemasonry, and especially to do with the 18th degree or Rose Croix, which is, well, the Rosicrucian, so the Rosy Cross. So you'll see this cross with the rose, and again on, so Rosicrucians separate, but also in how they also, the symbols are also used in especially Scottish Rite Freemasonry. This is from 1610, I believe. It's one of the older Rosicrucian pictures of, again, this, the pelican bleeding from her breast. I think this was a snuff box, but Freemasonic artwork, trinkets, medallions, tracing boards, aprons, this is a common feature. So the rose cross, which is something I've mentioned in a few earlier videos, but also the pelican feeding. So the male kills the chicks, 3 days later the mother revives the chicks with her blood. Another fable was that simply in hard times a mother would pierce her breast to feed the chicks her own blood, a symbol of sacrifice, a symbol of the older generation giving way to the younger generation. So this is
And I found an Albanian coin. This is one lek. It's got a pelican on it. And the pelican phase exists in alchemy. Now we've got the three roses. Do you remember the War of the Roses? The Tudor rose looks identical to the one in alchemy. And that same rose is on the back of a 20 pence piece. From George Ripley's scroll, it's called the Golden Flower of Alchemy.
White roses represented innocence and virginity. Red roses, the coming of age. In mythology, the story of the creation of the red rose is that Aphrodite ran to rescue her beloved Adonis, who was fighting with a boar, and she caught her thigh on a rose bush. A drop of blood fell from her thigh onto a white rose, and it turned into a red rose.